The other thing you can do for low notes, okay, in order to understand what to do to get them, you know, sounding properly, is to start just with air first and then develop into a note. Let me show you. So let's do it easy. So let's take an F to start with, okay? I'm gonna start with air, I'm gonna go into sound. I'm gonna go to E. D. And then eventually. Give it a try.